Going on in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect Postgres to N8N. Postgres is a database management system. You can store workflow results, save data from web forms, store metrics, analytics, and think of it as a filing cabinet for your data. I'm going to be connecting it today through Supabase. So what you want to do is either tab and then type in Postgres like that, go to actions and then go insert rows or whatever Postgres node that you're selecting. So once you add in the Postgres node, you're going to select a credential, go create new credentials, and you see we need to fill out some information. In order to fill out that information, we're going to go to Supabase where we'll be accessing our Postgres database. Once you've signed in and created your Supabase account, we will come over and connect our account to N8N. And we'll come right down to the transaction pooler here. And now that we have access to our Postgres data, we will copy over the host, put that in there. Database, we're gonna leave it as Postgres. We're gonna copy over the user. And now all we need to enter is our password, which will be the same password that you created the Supabase account with. So we will copy this, 6543 will be the port. Enter that in. And the rest we will leave as is. We will save, and now we are successfully connected. Once we've connected successfully, you can now see that I have access to my database and we can start using Postgres within N8N. If you want to take your automation to the next level, join my Skool, the AI Automations Club, where you can come in, download all my free N8N templates, be a part of a great community, and learn more about AI every day. Thanks for watching this video, guys. That is how you connect Postgres to N8N. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.